I don't want any company. I was like, you told me to come. It's every other weekend.
And he's like, not this weekend.
This is my weekend. I said, you already had your weekend. As I said, you already had your weekend.
Well, I can have it again.
I need time alone. I said, well, let my ass. I said, let my ass in there through the window so I can get down the stairs.
No.
No, I'm not going out there. And I'm not going down the ladder again.
You are.
Well, you're going to do it whether you like it or not. I said, okay, whatever. Whatever. I said, okay.
Did you go see him the next weekend? The next day? No.
No, I didn't.
What'd your mom do? Or what'd your stepmom say when you came home?
What the hell are you doing back here?
Well, they're all mad at you, aren't they?
Stepmom was standing outside. She was having a cigarette or something.
What are you
doing? What the fuck are you doing home? I said,
Dad didn't want
it. I didn't want me to do that. What the hell's wrong with him? I don't know.
He's sick.
What's wrong with you? I don't know. Whatever.
Go somewhere else.